I still love you, girl.
Yeah, right. Special occasion, baby.
He's like, he's trying to get out of the way.
You changed my world. Share my life. Trust in me.
Robert, you know I love you very, very, very much. And I am so glad to meet you, that I have met you. I am so glad that you have came into me and my daughter's life. You bring me lots of joy and happiness. I love you always.
To this place, to this spot that we didn't think we was going to get to. But we got here. And now we're going to live a great life after this.
There you go.
I love you.
Thank you. Some love, I remember people said it wouldn't be. With my tux on and your beautiful gown, we'll leave the story forever and ever. Through good and bad, our love will remain, even though the seasons may change. Forever and ever, for worse or for better, our love will remain, even though the seasons may change. This day, no matter from this day, I'm sure God would love that on this day. A dream this day, a team from this day. God has blessed me with everything and things to come. I remember people said it wouldn't be so. With my tux on and your beautiful gown, we'll make history.
At this time, we will have a selection, I Believe in Love.
It's from the bride to the groom. Love.
we've already been saying little of nothing to one another. I believe in love. We are gathered here today to unite this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted by God, signifying unto us the mystical union that is betwixt Christ and his church, yes, whose holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence and the first miracles he wrought in Cana of Galilee. It is commendable of St. Paul to be honorable among all men, and therefore it is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy state, these two persons come now to be joined in matrimony. If any man can show just cause why they may not be lawfully joined together, let him now speak or forever hold his peace. I require and charge you both, as you will answer at the dreadful day of judgment, when the secret of all hearts shall be disclosed. And if either of you know of any impediment why you may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, you do now confess it. For be ye well assured that if any persons are joined together otherwise than as God's word does allow, their marriage is not lawful. Robert King, without take this woman, Ishan Belton, as your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony. Will thou love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaken all others, and keep thee only unto her so long as ye both shall live?
I will.
But Sean Bolton, without have this man to your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony, will thou love him, comfort him, honor him, and obey him? And keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaken all others, and keep unto him alone. The woman will answer, I will.
I do. I will.
Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
Say it loud and clear.
I do.
You may give it to me. Robert. may join our right hand. You may repeat after me. I, Robert King.
I, Robert King.
Take thee, Michonne.
Take thee, Michonne.
To my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance, I plight thee my love.
Oh. According to God's holy ordinance, I plight thee my love.
I give thee my love.
I give thee my love.
All right. Michonne, will you take this man to be your lawful husband?
I will.
You can repeat after me. I take thee, Robert King.
I take thee, Robert King.
To my wedded husband.
To my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
For sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and cherish.
Till death do us part.
To death do us part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
Is there a ring? Our Father, we pray thou benediction upon this ring, the one that shall give it and the one that shall receive it. Its gold, it will not tarnish. So bless this ring.
Yes.
In Jesus' name.
Jesus' name.
Place it upon her index finger. Repeat after me, just hold it. Repeat after me. With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Is there another ring? We pray thy benediction upon this ring. The person that gives it, and he who will receive it, in Jesus' name, amen. Place it up on his finger. Repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit.
Let us pray. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory. Amen. You may take both hands as we shall continue to pray. Eternal God, creator and preserver of all of mankind, the giver of all spiritual grace, and the author of everlasting life, send thy blessings upon these, thy servant, this man and this woman, whom we bless in thy name, that they might live faithfully together and keep the vows that they have made. They have given and received a ring. So bless them in his name. We ask these favors. Amen. We will now enter into the seven rings, seven candles. Sean and Robert shall light this candle together because it represents the center of their life together, the head of this household, who is Christ and Christ only. No matter what the situation may arise, no matter what may threaten the peace and prosperity of this union, they realize that as long as Christ is the center and final authority in the home, they will prosper as one until that day shall come that God will take them home. Let no man put asunder Robert and Michonne have consented wedlock at this particular hour. Witness the same before God and this company, have given and pledged their love each to the other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving a ring and by joining hands, according to the power of God and the authority of the state of Ohio, Cuyahoga County, I now pronounce that they are man and wife in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord be merciful with his favor, look upon you, and fill you with all spiritual benediction and grace, that you may live together in this life, and that in the world to come, ye may have everlasting life. At this time, you may kiss your bride.
Come in. One more.
I'm Thank you. with y'all on y'all special day, and I wish y'all the best of luck. Love you all. Well, I'm the daughter. Congratulations. I'm happy that you have me finally. Make sure you treat my mother good. I'm a world war tourist. Okay? And you cannot tell me either where, because you're my stepfather. All right, congratulations. Love you guys.
Okay, to Robert and to Mimi, I say congratulations. And it's going to be exciting to have a sister-in-law. I have all brothers. A real child ain't safe in a family of men. So to both of you all, congratulations. Looking forward to many, many, many happy years together. Love you guys.
You don't have to.
Hold the mic up.
Moving you close through the night.
Robert and Mimi, I wish you all
happiness, love, and I would like a grandbaby sometime or another. And mama love both of you.
Cause I be humbling like a prayer in a temple. One me, I pull it with a letter of pencil. If I don't miss you, get back to you. Take a bad life, cause you got history. And all day, now we make a run in the mission. Mama, baby, mama, baby.
Look, Mimi, cry. Sister, brother. Happy y'all finally got this done. I'm glad to have a brother-in-law, a brother, somebody kicking with, talking football, sports, and all that. I want to thank you both. Together, making everything flash. I love you both. See you later.
Congratulations, sis. I hope you have a good time. Hope you guys realize whatever you did, you get to this place, you keep it the way they are. Don't change it. Love you, sis.
Congratulations, Mimi. This is Robert. I wish y'all the best. I have many years together. Happy.
Rob, and Misha, congratulations, even though Misha, I've never met you before. Much love to you, and again, congratulations.
That's right, congratulations to both of y'all. May God bless y'all. That's it. I keep it simple.
Congratulations, you two. I am so happy for you, especially you, Rob. This is like a history in the making for you. I'm going to put this in my book. And I wish y'all a whole lot of love and a whole lot of happiness. Communication is the key. Remember, communication is the key. I love y'all.
Mama, love me. You ain't with my daddy.
Teach me how to break. Teach me how to break. Teach me how to break. Teach me how to break.
Mama, love me. Mama, love me. Mama, love me. Love me.
My name is John. Yeah.
Any difference? I give you all my heart, my sun sets anywhere you are. Maybe I'm a dreamer. You're still my queen. Your love's like a river, girl. It's running right through me. Share my life. Share. Hey, girl. You can trust in me.
Trust.
Baby. Yeah. everything I need. Hey, babe, you're my dream and my joy. My heart belongs to you, girl. So I sat down one day and I wrote this song, 'cause I need you.